Hey Charles, thank you for following, man. Thank you so much for following. Which one you're going for? Oh wow. I'm going for Piplup, as you can see. 1088 at the who you're going for? Random, I see. Letting the game decide. So you are having like a. That's actually nice. I hope you get it soon, man. Which version of the game do you have? Shining Pier, nice. Oh, nice, cool. My wife gifted me Brilliant Diamond long time ago, and since then I'm trying to get the shiny Piplup, but no luck yet. So basically, I didn't play the game even yet, still waiting to get the shiny. Just insane. I have seen some streamers actually they keep looking, like one of them is like around 5,500 resets and he didn't find his shiny yet. Nice, same here, man. You know, some of the people find this like boring and stuff, but only the shiny hunters understand this. I'm scared my muscle memory and I will close the game. Yeah, I completely understand you. You just have to control your muscle memory, that's it. There is actually some exercises you do to control that, you know? I usually practice that a lot, so that's why whenever I see it's not shiny, I just close the game. Wait. Let me ask you a question. Which starter you wanted the least to be shiny? And which starter do you wanted the most? Piplup as well. You're a man of culture. Yeah, true. Purple? Oh, you mean the red? I think it's red. Yeah, it's red actually. I hope you get Piplup soon. I just hope that we actually get lucky. Yeah, I like Piplup. He's the only water steel Pokemon. Ah, I see. I played the Platinum in the past, actually. I think for many people, actually, Platinum is one of the best games ever made for Pokemon. But of course, we all have to agree that the upcoming game gonna be something wow. The music and the sounds of the game. Okay, then let's try. I mean, I can just like add a background Pokemon music maybe. But not from the game itself, I mean. But yeah, I never heard this before, that you can actually save some time if you do that. Interesting, let me see. Ah, on the start up, I see. Let's see. Well, based on the time, I don't think there's any difference, to be honest. There's a YouTube layer. Because you can see here, there's a counter. If you see on the screen, there's a counter that actually tells me how many seconds it's taking every time. So it was actually the same with the sound off. So I don't know what that YouTuber saying. I'm gonna get it back on. All right. Have you played Pokemon Go before? Yeah, nice. I see that you're from Australia, right? I think like the best place to play Pokemon is from in Australia, I mean. Oh, cool. I have Sword as well and Shield and also Let's Go Pokemon, Let's Go Pikachu. Let's Go Pikachu was really fun, and Sword was really easy for some reason. I didn't feel that there was any competition or anything because I straight up had the chance to level up my Pokemons really fast, and everything seems really easy. And yeah, I just beat all the whole game so fast. Then after that, I just was doing some shiny hunting. But yeah, then I just like didn't feel that I want to play anymore because what is like what do you have to do other than just shiny hunting? There was nothing else to do. Game is just too easy. I'm really excited for Diamond because there's the underground thing, and it seems that it's so much fun to mine and stuff. Oh yeah, everyone is waiting for that. And based on the reports we are having, it seems that the game gonna be really amazing, hopefully, inshallah. The game has tons of stuff, and yeah. To complete the game, actually, it's gonna be super hard. Okay, man, thank you so much for being here. Take care, man. Thank you for watching. And thank you again for following, by the way. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hey. Hey, Maxwell. Thank you. Good luck to you as well. How are you doing? How was everything? Oh, hey. Hey, General Bean. One second. All right, how is it now? It's back to normal now. Also, thank you for letting me know, and thank you for watching. Still a black screen. A black screen? It's completely a black screen? Can you refresh and check? Can you please refresh the page and check? Still a black screen. Weird. I'll check from my phone one second. Because on my stream manager, everything seems perfect, so. I just opened the stream on the mobile and it seems working perfectly. Are you using a browser or the Twitch app? From mobile? I'm using my mobile as well to check on it. Oh, thank you for following, man. Yeah, maybe it is. Sorry for that. What I can recommend is make sure that you have the latest version of Twitch installed and that you have a good connection, maybe. I hope that you manage to fix it. That is very weird. You are using Android or iOS? Android. Can you go check if there's any application updates? Also, did you try other streams? Can you view them normally? I'm streaming 2K resolution, by the way, but it shouldn't be the case, I think. My phone is also Android. I'm using the S21 Ultra phone, Samsung, but I can see the stream normally. I don't know what's going on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so no luck up here. Hopefully next time we can. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, don't forget to follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube. Fun. Take care. Bye bye.